Safety experts say wearing a bicycle helmet can reduce the risk of injury by about 80%.
We're taking a closer look at a new policy that allows stores to sell hearing aids over the counter.
Experts say you should be wearing sunscreen on a daily basis.
Public health saved your life today, but you didn't even know it. This is a moment to really tell the story of public health, why it matters, what it does, and how much is fundamentally at stake.
In this country, we've spent, what, $3.6 trillion on health and less than 3% on prevention.
There are social and economic issues. There are individuals still dealing with historical trauma.
It's about having people be able to lead healthy lives without disease.
Public health asks the question, how can we prevent tragedy?